Welcome to the Friday edition of Spotting Tampa International. Northern operations, runway 1R.
Tampa Tower.
2-1 Tampa Tower.
Do you have a new name now? What is the appropriate name? Well, it's 6:30. All these people are rushing to get to work back here. This is where all the people working on the Sky Center and construction all around the airport park. Well, they're all coming at one time. Oh, that breeze out of the northeast feels so good.
6-7, contact, good morning.
Look who arrived on the west side. 1410 Heavy, MD-11, Fenix. Nothing like a little jet blast, jet fuel, and coffee to get your day started.
2020 on a long left back to be a victory.
1, are you going to continue east side as well, or are you going to hang around another area?
Oh, there's the jet blast.
There's one other radio service coming in. Thanks for the advisor, signal 2-2. Thank you.
That car was blinded me.
Charlie crossing on 289 Charlie. Southwest 5993, Southwest Park, have a good morning.
Southwest
5993,
good morning. I hope you can hear that. 3696 to Houston was just cleared. Oh, yeah, this looks like a turn and burn. I wonder if those guys on the other side realize their lights are blasting right in the faces of that aircraft. That's kind of unusual. Oh yeah, no delay. Somebody else coming down to see us. A little under 2 hours to Houston.
Papa 3696, Santex Park, have a good morning.
Yeah, go to 5
Tower,
36,
9, 15, good morning. Anybody waving? Somebody with a red shirt on? Howdy. Cessna 750X. Citation, it says. 3505. Oh! That's a good jet blast. I'm loving it. they can help it.
Office tower to Tampa Airport, Tampa altimeter, 3, 2, 9, 6.
I-75, the Big Gulf to Fort Lauderdale, followed by United. Well, Spirit in the Sky is going to have to wait a minute. They're taking off on the other runway. need smell-o-vision. 3018, the Speedway Special, Indianapolis, Indiana. Hey, I saw what the new Breeze A220-300s looked like yesterday. Same color scheme. They look awesome. First one will arrive sometime next month. And then thereafter, one a month. Some breaking news for Breeze. If you're not familiar with them, the founder of Breeze was the founder of JetBlue. Oh, no turning. No delay turning. That's burning. Monty. Woo! Took me by surprise. Just got the hell out of here in a hurry. Wow. Houston. It's Alaska. That's 6:35 to Seattle. The latte special. Oh, one of our viewers had a great comment. I'm pretty sure it was a he. To get the to get Alaska over the wall of shame. They need a shot of espresso. Yeah, just got a shot of espresso for the latte special to cut a half hour off their flying time. Yeah, that sure looks like the max. Yeah, I've kind of flipped spots. I was on right on the other side where that Southwest is right now. No landing gear lights. Yeah. Breaking news, Mayor Jane Castor of Tampa calling for the government, the FAA, to get a new tower here at Tampa International. I believe this is the second oldest tower in the United States. Only older than, only one older is BWI. Yeah, all the other airports in Florida have new ones. And the money does not come from the air, same at the airport. Yeah, you say, how does such a beautiful airport have not have a modern tower? Different funding, different organizations. So hopefully, new tower. Just looking at JetBlue pushing, and who do I see? Isn't that fire department in New York? Yeah, it's not at a gate, so I'm not sure we're going to see this baby fly. That's a gorgeous special livery, huh? Real important. JetBlue 226 to JFK, New York City. A320. JetBlue Vacation Special Livery. Love it. Stunning morning here. Oh, it's so delightful. First fall morning, I gotta tell you.
010, clear for takeoff, one right, JetBlue 226.
No sun yet. We got a lot of clouds out to the east. No rain in the future, though, in the forecast. In fact, showing early next week, temps in the 60s in the morning, which is just stunning here. Well, the sun's finally poking its head out a little bit. FedEx. Oh, it's heavy jet time. 1759 from Indianapolis, yeah. A300. Oh, look at that beast. 2 weeks from now, I'll see A380s, 777s, A350s, 787s, A330s, you name it. Maybe even a 747 or two, it looks like. One bounce off the Hampton. And they're landing at Hertz today. Hertz Donut, get it? Well, this gorgeous Friday is going to come to an end. That concludes this edition of Spotting Tampa International. Hey, thanks for being on today's journey. If you're new to the channel, welcome. Hopefully you'll smash that subscribe button, like, share, and hit the notification bell as I upload daily. Oh, yeah. And as always, we'll see you again tomorrow in another edition of Spotting Tampa International. And in a couple weeks, AMS, Amsterdam Schiphol Airport, the Netherlands.
Star, gas light 46 with the visual one left.